people waiting around the world for $5 million in diamonds, and we can't get anyone to deliver them.
What about Ivar?
Oh, we've used him too often. Jamal knows his fix. Sophie, we need someone new. Someone Jamal would never suspect. Don't forget, dear brother, last year Jamal robbed us of $3 million worth of priceless, precious, gorgeous, spectacular, to die for dead. Take you, Sophie.
What?
Not here.
Noisy brats.
To the left, Alvin, to the left. Leave me alone.
Watch out.
The Chipettes are winning.
I heard that, Theodore. You need to take the shortcut across Fiji, Alvin.
Children.
Exactly. Who would suspect them?
No, Claudia. It's out of the question.
If you think I'm going to let you butt up this deal like you did the last one.
Must you keep reminding me? I underestimated Jamal. It won't happen again.
You bet it won't. We're doing things my way this time.
Well, unless you inherit a fortune, Alvin, I guess we'll never know.
Excuse us, but we couldn't help overhearing your conversation.
We were just wondering which one of you really would win a race around the world.
I would. Not a chance.
I know she could win.
Would you like to make a little wager?
Why not? I bet $1 million on this cutie.
And I bet on this handsome gentleman.
$1 million? You're joking, right?
Certainly not. We're quite wealthy and very bored. Allow us to introduce ourselves. My name is Klaus Bürstin, and this is my sister, Claudia.
Oh.
And Sophie.
And we are the Chipmunks. And these are our friends, the Chipettes.
The Chipmunks and Chipettes. How adorable. Well, what do you say? Will you consider a little wager? A bet like this would add a little excitement to our lives.
Well, I'm game. Me too. What?
It's all set. We'll supply all the necessary provisions for you to